Jesus, Miss Alfreda, and my dear teachers and my dear friends. Today we are celebrating Republic Day. Republic Day is National Festival of India. On 26th January we are celebrating Republic Day. On 26th January 1950 India became Republic. Dr. P. R. Ambedkar is the father of Indian Constitution. Indian Constitution is the largest constitution in the world because